Hello, ladies. I'm Monica. Okay, let me ask you something. Have you ever met a man who uses his penis to define him? Or try to determine how much you want him? A man who feels that his penis is the only thing that we want, or the only thing he has to offer. Okay, so I have given each of them a name based on my relationships with them. Even the good men who I thought would be my husband or my life.